Hey y'all, it's your girl Madam Queen. Thank you so much for tuning back into my show. Now today is going to be an advice session. Now it's a lot of women out here who may need advice, and if you don't, that's cool, but I just want to say that I'm rooting for you guys. I'm rooting for you guys. There's a lot of women out here who's trying to make it. A lot of women out here who's, you know, single, taking care of their children alone, trying to get that bag. And I just want to say I'm rooting for you guys. Now, guys, I will say I started my business maybe 6 years ago. I started my business 6 years ago. And I would like to say it was not easy at all. It was very hard, very hard, very discouraging. You know, a lot of times, you know, when we don't get that support that we feel like we need, like we believe in our business, but a lot of times, you know, the people around us, they don't see that vision. It's very hard, but I just would like to say, keep going. And I have seen, I'm still not at the point where I want to be yet, but I can see the light at the end of the tunnel. I see me getting to that point, but I have progressed. I will say I have progressed. You know, I have gotten from one level, and now I feel like I'm on the next level. So I would like to say, keep going, guys. You know, don't give up, and let's make it happen. You know, we boss women out here. We gotta be bosses. We, you know, women run the world, right?
Okay.
So if I knew what I knew today, the advice that I would give my 18-year-old self back in the day is stay focused. I would stay focused on my life. You know, like I said, a lot of us, we didn't grow up with that, you know, father figure. And we all want families as women. You know, a lot of times when we have kids, 9 times out of 10, we want a family. You know, a lot of people not looking to be a baby mama, or I just have this child with this man. A lot of times, we want to be a wife with our husband and, you know, our children and live the American dream. But what I would tell my 18-year-old self, or even younger women who's watching now, who life is just beginning, stay focused. You know, the best advice I can give you all is to stay focused. Get your money. You know, get your money, check your bag, secure your future first, so you won't have to worry about that. You know, family and children can come later on in life.